fish cum horticulture farming. An integrated horti aquaculture farming approach leads to better management of resources with higher returns. Several varieties of winter vegetables like cabbage, cauliflower, tomato, brinjal, coriander, turnip, radish, beans, spinach, bottle gourd, potato, onion, and summer vegetables such as amarnath, okra, bitter gourd, sponge gourd, sweet gourd, rich gourd, chili, ginger, and turmeric can be cultivated depending upon the size, shape, and condition of the dikes. Crops of longer duration like beans, rich gourd, okra, papaya, banana, tomato, brinjal, mustard, and chili are found suitable. The leaves can be profitably utilized as supplementary feed for grass carp. Monoculture of grass carp at stocking density of 1,000 fish per hectare fed on vegetable leaves alone fetches an average production of about 2 ton fish per hectare per year.